It's finally happening.
OB1's legs?
Yes, right. What's up? All right. Today is straight fire. So you gotta give this video a thumbs up, like the video. Let's get right to the point. We have a couple of news items for this video, but the first one, huge, bro. PlayStation 5 has finally been officially listed on Amazon. Specifically though, Amazon UK. You don't believe me? Check this out. Where is it? No, that's it. Wrong. No. What? Here it is. I hit it right there all the time. Bro, it's finally been listed on Amazon. Now, not only the console, but all the accessories. You got the DualSense controller. You got the remote. You got the HD camera. Shout out to the homie Anish, one of my sponsors. He hooked me up with all of these links. You got the charge dock. I got the charge dock twice. And bro, this is what I really like to see, this headset. And you also have the wireless headset, and it's cool. If you go to the actual website and you like how Amazon, if you hover over the product, you can see it in like finer detail, brah. And so everything, the console and all accessories, have been listed on Amazon UK. Here's the thing. If you notice with the listings, it all says still though, currently unavailable. But this is still big. The fact that it's finally been listed on Amazon means that a price announcement and pre-order is right around the corner. This lines up with all of the rumors. The rumors have been saying that mid-July, we're going to get PlayStation 5 price announcement, as well as pre-order will be going up. Bro, this is gonna fly in the face of Xbox's presentation, because Xbox is having a presentation July 23rd. It would be such a smart move by Sony to announce the price point and the pre-order to go up before Xbox's presentation, basically saying it don't matter what y'all announce, Xbox dudes are gonna pick up our console. And so, hey, as soon as that PlayStation 5 pre-order go up, click, I've ordered the console and all the accessories. Let's go get it, bro. I might get the all digital one. There is another rumor, I talked about it yesterday, that the all-digital console could be as much as $100 cheaper than the other console, which I think that's also pretty big. And so, let's go. Oh, more news, breaking news. But my sponsors be hooking me up with news. Shout out to Broken. I just saw your message in the Discord. Y'all need to get in our private gaming Discord, become a sponsor. There's a leak. Let me verify this. This is breaking news as we come. This is an article saying a $599 PlayStation 5 price leaked on Amazon UK. That is huge, bro. That's a lot of money. Apparently, the PlayStation 5 will have two different models when it releases. Yeah, we already know that. It also leaking place, yeah, Amazon UK is leaking out placeholder listings, which I'm talking about right now. Hey, this is not breaking news, bro. But where does it talk about the five? Nah, don't say anything. These games could say. It doesn't say the $600 price point in the article. Could cause it. Unless for the. Oh. There could be a 2 terabyte SSD model for $600. That's what this article is saying. So that could be possibly 3 price points. A 2 terabyte SSD model for $600, and one that's less, the standard 865 gigabyte base model. So that's also interesting if they offer us more memory. For if they double the memory for only $100, I would get that, because I know a SSD, a 1 terabyte SSD, that's expensive. So as the news comes, I gotta hit you boys with the news. But there is even more news in this video. Bro, there is a rumor that GTA 5 could be getting a VR mode for the PlayStation 5. That GTA could be getting virtual reality. That would be pretty dope. And this is why I think it's very possible. One, first-person perspective mode was added for the PlayStation 4, Xbox One versions, where you could put the mode actually in first person. And so VR would make perfect sense. Two, it's a 3-generation-old game. And so the PlayStation 5 would be powerful enough to run full-fledged with no compromises Grand Theft Auto in VR on the PlayStation 5. So as the news drops, I will keep you guys updated, but I thought that was interesting. And the last news item for this video. Bro, it's being reported that Microsoft has already begun discontinuing the Xbox One consoles, gearing up for the launch of the Xbox Series X. This makes perfect sense, because there's going to be tons of confusion when dudes, and especially dudes that aren't gamers, like moms, aunts, they're going into GameStop during the holiday season. My son says they want an Xbox. The name Xbox One X, Xbox Series X is too confusing. Microsoft does a horrible job with naming their consoles. That's the one thing I said, why did they name this thing the Xbox Series X? It's too confusing, bro. I was hoping that that was just like a placeholder name or something. But no, that's the name of the console, Xbox Series X, which is crazy. That's like a bad name. It's too confusing with the Xbox One game, Xbox One X. And that's why you can see they're already starting to discontinue the Xbox One consoles. Sony, they're console naming geniuses. Our first PlayStation console is called the PlayStation 1. Our second hit PlayStation console is called the PlayStation 2. Numbers are simple. PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5. It's easy for consumers to know. What's the next best PlayStation console? The PlayStation 5. It's bigger than the PlayStation 4. Makes sense. All right, dudes, that's it for this video. I want to let you guys know Amazon is listening to PlayStation consoles. What do you guys think about it? Are you ready for the pre-orders to go up? It could be literally any day now. Sound off in the comment section below. I want to know. But before you go, bro, click that subscribe button. Stay up to date. All things gaming. Bro, we out. Boy. You still watching this video? That means you like me. You really like me. I gotta hook you up. That's right. I'm giving away a $60 digital code every month for your platform of choice, Xbox, Nintendo, or PlayStation. Two ways to enter. One, make sure you're subscribed to this fire right here on YouTube. Two, follow me on Twitter @OB1plays, and that's it. You're in for the giveaway. But wait, there's more. Do you want to join an awesome gaming Discord with prizes and tournaments? Do you want to get on my friend list and game with your boy? Become a sponsor. Three ways to join. One, subscribe on Twitch. If you have Twitch Prime, you can do it for free. Two, click the join button right here on YouTube and become a member. And the third way to join, patreon.com/OB1plays. You'll thank me later. Also, check out the swag, bro. Links are in the description. I'll see you later. Deuces.